How much of this grand creative story has anybody ever actually seen? How much can be tested by experiment?
People who hold a traditional theistic perspective certainly welcome the results of our scientific work because the God of theism is one possible candidate for who the designer might be.
Well, when you say who's the designer, if we're asking, for instance, with the bacterial flagellum, did God specifically toggle those DNA or those proteins, I would say I don't know. It's a possibility.
I certainly find it, you know, convenient to think that God is the designer, and certainly he has to be considered a major candidate if you're a theist. But other people might have other ideas.
We'll be right back.